9-year anniversary of 9/11 today, and the Mets, as they have each year since 9/11, led a contingency, including today's starter Mike Pelfrey, in visiting FDNY Ladder 10, Engine 10, next to Ground Zero to thank the first responders, exchange gifts, and get a close look at the construction at Ground Zero. Mets have visited a different New York City firehouse every September since 9/11.